Okay, so finally we get to a part of the city. So after the Hard Rock and the deers and everything, and I'm saying, oh, you gotta get away from them deers and da 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 da. So we show up and we find parts of the city, and this is what it looked like. And the parts of the city, the outskirt parts of the city that I found, oh, it was so beautiful. Oh, and the leaves changed and everything else. And that's a to-be-continued storybook time for that one. And I'll show you more of the different colors of that one. But anyways, so we found the city, and I found home. And I'm like, ooh, I'm in love. I'm in the good parts of the city again. I'm like, okay. So the Hard Rock, finding that guitar, finding that dough, not finding the dough, I'm the dough, finding the book, the Hard Rock guitar, I think I found the guitar first, but anyways, and then I found the city, and I went up there, and I'm like, do-do-do-do-do-do-do. I know this ain't the actual city. I ain't showing you that one yet. That's to be continued on the next storybook time. But anyways, so I found home, right? And I'd be dadgum if I didn't find the city like Mr. Magoo told me to. Mr. Magoo, I get to the city. He's like, what do you see in the city? I said, this is what happened. So next thing I know, I see all kinds of weird like flashing lights and bulldogs and puppets and everything else, and they're like, huh? I said, yeah, you know, they look like this. Hang on, there's wind. I said, look like this. I seen all kinds of stuff in the city. Right? And then they be like, then next thing I know, I turned into a dove. He said a dove. I said, yeah, I turned into the dove, and I was looking down on the earth. I was like Mother Nature's something or another. Mother Nature Prentice. I don't know. I said, you saw I was in the city. I said, so green earth, beautiful city returned again. Hallelujah, Jesus. Okay? So we returned to the city, right? Guess what I found in the darn city? After Mr. Magoo and whole Hard Rock tell me to get away from that old book and bow, right? Guess what I find in the city? Urban areas. They be got them books too up there, for God's sake. And my heart started pounding and I didn't know what to do. I was like, ooh, Lord Jesus, come and see me. Hey, how you doing? And anyway, they got some little books up in there. Yeah, they were big, all right. And I was like, so am I going to find what I was looking for in the city? And he was like, I don't know anymore what to tell you. Your journey is like, I told you to get away from them books. I said, well, let me tell you something there, buddy. City. It was better than anything in the city to see a nice, yummy book. So, next thing we know, right? Next thing we know, Mr. Magoo is mad at me. He's like, now I thought you were the wise owl. I said, I am the wise owl. Why? What you talking about? He said, now I told you to get away from them woods. I said, there wasn't too many woods up there. It was open field country. And he's like, okay there, princess. I said, what? I said, you told me to get away from the woods. And he told me to go to the city, right? And he said, well, yeah. I said, okay, well, I found the Garden of Eden up in the city. He said, what? I said, yeah, don't ask. Garden of Eden was stretched out in the city, for God's sake. And I found the book. He said, okay, so I found the book, right? Next thing I know, the book is, well, he done turned majestic and he's turned into this. You see, painting me a picture of the city. So, I found the book up in the city. Okay? Remember, the Garden of Eden that floated up in the city. We were like, God help us. Anyways, so that's what I found. Mr. Magoo sent me to the darn city, and that's what I found up in the city was the darn. Well, exactly what he told me to go there for, I guess. I don't know. I guess he wasn't expecting to find that Hard Rock Cafe in the book up in the city. Yeah, he was like, well, I don't know what to tell you on that one. We're baffled on that one. I said, you baffled on that one? I said, now why would you be baffled on that one? He said, well, I said, there ain't no well to it. He said, well, what do you mean? I said, because like I said at the beginning, what's this and what's this? And it was up there too. He said, you know how Mr. Magoo is, always scratching his head. Like, well, I guess you got a point there. I think. So anyways, yeah. So I found my way to the city. And then, for whatever reason, Chewbacca got mad at me. Right? Yeah. And I'll be daggone if he didn't send old... Who he sent after me again? Who would he send after me to ruin it? Did he send... Who did he send to me? I did exactly what I was told to do. I was staying with the right road and the right rainbow, and I found it in the city, and I followed the Hard Rock Cafe that Mr. Magoo and the alien guy told me to go find. And well, here we are, back to the Wise Owl. So, anyways, okay, so I hope you guys enjoyed the storybook time with Abigail on Abigail's Adventures, and hopefully there's going to be definitely more, and I'm sure I'll be using more of what I have for my storybook times, and I will be painting more soon. See you guys later. Bye!